Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First of all, you need to install Docker on your server. You can install it with the following command. Also, you will need to install Docker Compose on your server. You can do this with this following command.
Now,
use Git to clone the plausible analytics Git repository. You can do this by running this command. We will be now generating a 64-character secret key by running this command. Next, what you need to do is to edit the following file. You need to add the following clients. Now we can run the Docker container by running the following command. After this, download your plausible analytics will be accessed at your IP address. Use your IP address and the next port. At your first entrance, you will need to create an account and point at your domain name, where you will be collect the analytics about the site. When all is done, just wait a few minutes and your site will be shown in the description. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.